was indeed, I think, one of the most wonderful people I've come to know in my capacity as Director General. She was loved and admired by people from all over the world. Everyone she met, she brightened their lives. There's no question about that. She was always a very cheerful person. She approached life with an optimism and happiness that was contagious. And she'll be remembered for spreading joy wherever she went. There's a wonderful tradition in Japan that people come by the house of the family who has lost a member, and they pay their respects to the family, and they leave a very small gift of money as an expression of their admiration for the person. Well, so many people came to the Otsuka's home to express their sharing of loss and sympathy with the family, and left so very many very small gifts that it quickly added up to a large amount of money. And Kay and the children, as I understand it, talked this over as a family and felt that it was Carrie's money, not their money, and asked themselves what they should do with it. And they asked themselves, what would Kari want the most? And they immediately thought of a garden.
It's certainly a great pleasure for four of us. Myself, my daughter, Sel, my son, Hiroki, and my second son, Yuki. To come here to celebrate the inauguration of a memorial garden, wonderful garden for my wife, on this non-rainy day, with such a wonderful people. We are very impressed with this garden. It's a really perfect match between tropical plants with the Japanese idea of the garden. And we really love it. And we really wish that this is not a dream, this is real. First of all, I'd like to thank Mrs. Crissan Zeigler for strongly and continuously supporting the idea of constructing this beautiful garden. Thank you very much. I would also like to thank two of the best friends of Kari, Mrs. Judy Buresh, and Mrs. Patty Hyun, who really contributed enormously to the idea of construction, designing and redesigning and removing and adding, and finally constructed this beautiful garden. Without the support of everybody, this beautiful garden would not have been completed. Needless to say, Kari was a special person for us as a wife and as a mother. But I believe that she was a special person for many of her friends. She was extremely kind, gracious, and extremely warm-hearted. And she felt very happy when her friends were very happy. So she was very much fond of giving gifts to the friends. And when her friend smiled with a gift, she smiled a lot more. She was that kind of person, and she loved IRRI, and she loved people in IRRI, and she was always proud of being a member of the IRRI family. And unfortunately, however, she can no longer give gifts to her friends. So on behalf of Kari, we have decided to donate Kari's money. We need to construct this beautiful garden. She'll be extremely pleased if many of you come here and enjoy this garden for many years to come. Lastly, I'd like to say, on behalf of my family, including Kari, I'd like to say thank you so much. Thank you.
I'm sure that this poem, many of you know this poem, but I read in Japanese first. 千の風になって、私のお墓の前で泣かないでください。そこには私はいません。眠ってなんかいません。千の風に、千の風になって、あの大きな空を吹き渡っています。秋には日の光になって、そして柔らかで優しい雨になって畑に降り注ぎます。冬はダイヤのようにきらめく雪になります。 あなたが朝の静けさの中目覚めるとき、私はさっと舞い上がり、大空を飛ぶツバメになるでしょう。そして夜には優しく照らす星の光になるのです。私のお墓の前で泣かないでください。そこに私はいません。死んでなんかいません。千の風に、千の風になって、あの大きな空を吹き渡っています。千の風に、千の風になって、この大きな空を吹き渡っています。
Soft star that shines at night. Do not stand at my grave and cry. I am not there. I did not die.
Okay. One, two, three. Oh, boy.